For auscultation of the femoral artery, you're going to use the bell of your stethoscope. You palpate the patient's ASIS. They palpate their pubes. You find that midpoint, go inferior to the inguinal ligament. And this is essentially the spot. You're going to have your fingers there. Have the patient place it underneath their shorts, right under where your fingertip contact is, listening for bruise.